hopes of £500,000 will be raised for research at the Christie.